And I'm a third-year student at the University of Oxford. My degree is Economics and Management, and I will be seeing you this year in the camps in Yamanashi and Osaka. One special thing about Oxford is that there's no campus here. Instead, each student is a member of a college, and there are about 30 colleges in the entire town. All colleges together, they make up what people call the University of Oxford. So right next to me is my college, which is half a college. Each college provides students with accommodation and meals, and each college also has a library and a chapel that students can use 24/7. Let me give you a small tour.